This is finally chance down by there. No, it's not. I thought it was the minute. I thought it was the train area, train station area, but it's. London building over there, the one that looks like the London. Cucumber, the mayor's gherkin. There's a copy of that over there.
That's a lot of milk.
That's the one that seems to be like almost copied off of the thing. Not sure what that park is doing. It started to go up like a bridge. I thought we were going over the railway lines, but the railway lines never happened. I heard that there was some kind of a protest going on for a few nights in Barcelona over some old thing that got broken into by the police today after the European elections, and immigrants taken away or squatters taken away, and it's caused a lot of the lefties to revolt. Distances within Barcelona, I think you probably noticed, quite long, longer than you think, looking on the map. I must have a decent walk in here. You can see the tower there where we were, the Torre, where we were eating yesterday. I suppose it's going to be too difficult, too different from there. Strange expressions on their faces. Watching people going by and trying to work out from their faces what they're thinking. Whether they look happy or not. Bearing in mind the fact that they live in a very nice climate, in a very nice city, they could look a bit happier than they do. That's probably the railway station. They told me that the railway station area is where the most of these protests have been taking place. However, we've been taken along the other zoo on that side. That's interesting. I don't know if it's going to be a good zoo. I know that the way that, I used to see animals on the Rambla just being sold in tiny boxes. I just thought it was an abuse of animals. Is this the main station of Barcelona? Interesting trains. If that's the region of the station, then that's where the that's where these protests have been happening that they told me about. Conflicts between the police and the people that got disenfranchised from their homes. Juan de Borbo is just almost near here, which is where we were yesterday. It's a nice tree, isn't it? I borrow a lot from different places. They've got the London buses almost, the double-decker buses, the red ones. In the London Mayor's Cucumber Building. Other things look almost like taken straight from the Roman Empire.
That looks very Italian for starters.
But the mix, the way they've mixed it together, is, I think, unique for them.
Huge baby seal.
Okay, looks like we're here and getting out. Okay, that's enough then.